shots. They're gonna start taking shots and let's flank behind these guys that are over here.
Dimmadome bitches.
Dimmadome bitches.
Let's go, boy! Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, that's the pepper?
Yeah, they're over here.
Don't worry.
Can't be scaring me like that, bruh. Oh, they got in a cop car. They got a cop car.
Okay, I get it.
Oh! I know it's going to be-
If you want just the bullet storm, it's $16.
It's only $2 more for the Duke Nukem expansion.
Yep, the Duke Nukem bundle is only $2 more, I think. It's funny because if you actually look at the original prices of $40 for just
hammer, Warden Hunter, and Blood Bowl 2 are all together for $20.
Oh, I hit him!
Eric, Kyle, guess who's playing? Kyle.
I'm better than you, nigga.
Yeah, you're better than me, that doesn't... We're all getting better, though.
And the only legit one that's good here is me, okay?
Oh.
That comes here with every game you play.
I'm the best, I throw the game! This is taking 1 hour for the fucking Skyrim to finish all of that data. Exactly. Kill me. I'm about to say, you better shut up and look. Oh, disconnected.
Disconnected. Yeah, I'm like, I'm probably just gonna-
I'm not really sure how I just survived.
And then he started, and then he was like, I went up to him and he was like, this is not a game, like, super popular, and he was like, I'm gonna start jailbreaking shit, and then I'm like, why? He's like, so I can keep being popular.
That's actually so, like, not how you get fucking popular. People are just gonna leave you after they get your shit.
Really though.
He fucking jailbreak iPhones and shit and iPods, and then he was just everyone would go up to him like, can you jailbreak this? And he'd be like, oh, $5. And then like a little girl would get a crush on him. She'd be like, can you jailbreak this? I could pay you on Friday. And he was like, and he tried to be awesome. And he was like, nah, for you it's free.